All right, we'll begin with our grade four. In second place was Peyton Berkey. Congratulations, Peyton. And first place for grade four is Emma Benoit. And our grade five is, second place is Matthew Cardis. And our winner for grade five is Shaylan Slater. And for grade six, in second place is Samantha Shea. And our winner for grade six is Robbie Bowden. And our grade seven, in second place is Eden Warren-Jones. And first place is Madison Smith. Congratulations to all our winners. Thank you.